much, Mr. Speaker. The Resolution Foundation have revealed that 1 in 3 businesses admit to underinvesting, with a staggering 9 out of 10 of those firms citing economic uncertainty as a contributing factor. The prospect of a hard Tory Brexit poses a further threat to business, for financial stability needs to facilitate investment. So, Mr. Speaker, can we have a debate in government time on the future of investment in the UK?
What I can say to the Honourable Lady is that this government is absolutely committed to a strong Brexit arrangement for the UK and for our European friends that enables businesses to continue to thrive. However, she will also be aware of the government's industrial strategy, which is seeking to really put true force underneath particular segments of our industries so that they can really benefit from some of the amazing innovation, science and technology that is available in the United Kingdom.